I'm really excited about my opportunity to vote and to help contribute to the United States.
I am a lawyer in Mexico City, so I would like to study law here. I would like to be a lawyer here in this country. I love the law, the system, and it's my best wish to be a lawyer here.
Tremendous. It feels really good.
I want to grow as a business woman and help to the community in any way I can.
Like a weight has been lifted. I came here when I was 2 years old. Took years to get my permanent residency. It always maybe I get sent back. But I grew up here, so this is the only country I know.
Very proud to be a voting member of the United States. I've been here a long time and never got complete my whole citizenship completed, so it's about time.
Well, I'm happy I did it. Yes.
I am so happy.
Finally, when I became an American citizen, I was like, I'm finally home.